He said that there was apparently like some AI, like a photorealistic AI bot or something like that. Like somebody making like photorealistic porn on there, which is a very dangerous slippery slope that I don't think that we as a society should truly go down. Like that's something that I do not support at all, which I mean, that's just gonna lead to... Okay, so...